What's up, everybody? This is Star Gaming here, back again doing another Bloodborne video. On today's video, I'm going to do a Nightmare of Menace. I got to try and get past that part and get the shortcut open. Hopefully this time I'll be able to do it. The goal is I'm just going to try and run past everything and get past the hunter. And I'll come back and fight the hunter. I just want to get the shortcut open. And let me change my outfit. I need frenzy or resistance. Seems like action gear works pretty good. I don't know, I could be wrong. I'm not a pro or nothing. As long as I got some resistance, it's better than nothing, I guess. Fuck it. Let me check my runes for a minute. Maybe I can go put a rune on or something. Got poison. Add rapid poison resistance. Add frenzy resistance. I should put that on. I'm gonna go back and do that. Any little thing that will help you always works. That's what I always say. This video is not going to be too long, at least I hope not. There's no way in telling me how many minutes I'm doing in fucking OBS. The new OBS. There's no fucking timer or nothing. If there is a timer, please let me know in the comment section. I'd like to know where it's fucking at, so I can add it. Cause usually there's one where the record button is. Alright. It's fucking bullshit, man. Add frenzy resistance. Add slow poison resistance. No, I want frenzy. Frenzy. There, that should help me. Oh yeah, that's definitely going to help me. Look at that, 400. Why do I got the icon up there? How'd I get frenzy? What the fuck? You see that? Huh. I guess because I put the rune on, maybe? I don't know. Alright, let's go back. Let's try to get this shit done. Is my TV muted? Yeah, it's muted. See, I'm at the beginning part, right? Alright. Those fucking werewolf looking things, they spawn those fucking worms. That's why they kept popping out every time when I killed them. Mad frustrated, man. I figured that out late. Because I'm an idiot. Come on, bitch. Oh shit. Them motherfuckers don't give up. Alright, I'm gonna sit here and chill for a minute. I gotta kill that air fucking werewolf. See me, bitch? I see you. Come on, make it easier. Get in there, swing. Good. Oh shit. When those fuckers pop out, man, it's hard to hit these guys. No. Fucker, man. See what I mean? Alright, feel. I'm gonna grab this item. Got a fire jump. Alright, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna run up there and run past these fuckers. I know it's stupid, but fuck it. That's what I'm gonna do. I might try and fight him. Just because. No, my stamina. Oh shit. Ah, never mind. I'm not gonna fuck with him. We good. We out. Alright, I'm gonna run. I don't want to run out of stamina. Keep going. Fuck these guys. Bunch of clowns. Alright, let me rest for a minute. I remember last time this fucking park gave me a hard fucking time, man. I'm not even gonna fuck with these spiders. I'm gonna run past them if I can. I got all the items. Fuck you guys. I'm out. And fuck this hunter. I want to come back later and kill this hunter. I see you, spider. Chill back there, spider. Chill. Fuck you, dude. I see you, creepy motherfucker. Get out of my way, dude. Got some faggot chasing me. I suppose he's still chasing me. Damn. Fuck me, man. Fuck me. See, where is this fucking shortcut? Ah, there it is. Peace, I'm out. Did it take me to the lamp? Yep. Alright, we good. Alright, now that's fucking done. Now I can go back and kill that fucker. Anyhow, that's a good strategy for this fucking area. At least that's how I look at it. Fuck that shit, man. These guys are pretty easy. So I'm gonna go look around. I know there's another shortcut not far from here. You grab this item. Let me kill these motherfuckers, get my echoes. I see you, bitch. Man, you take three fucking swings to kill. Let's see. Let me see the hunter back over there. Yeah, fuck you. I'll kill you. Don't worry, buddy. I will kill you. Motherfucker. Don't mind me, I'm just looking around. Cause I'm blind as fuck. Creepy little fuckers, man. Huh, bitch. Come here, bitch. Hey, you don't like that I killed your little friend, huh? Oh, step off, buddy. Gotcha. Come here. What I'm trying to do is get to the boss that's in this area. Well, he's not exactly in this area, this part, but he's not far. At least I think he's not far. Let me see, I think there's an item over here. Whoa, chill. That's right, bitch, die. Beast blood pellets, don't give a shit. See, I see an item over there. I love the detail in this fucking game, man. I'm just fucking hooked on it. Why can't this game be 60 frames per second, man? Why? Getting used to that fucking camera is like, ugh. Why are all the items are fucking trash, man? See, I probably shouldn't have done that. Oh shit, big dude. Hello. No! No! Bag it! Give me that chain. Dirty, damp blood gem. I'm starting to learn how to do the gem things, but I don't know, I'm still struggling with it. It's not easy to understand, because when you put one gem in one slot and you put it in the second slot, it decreases the value of the first one, which doesn't make any sense to me. You know, I thought it was, you're going to put one gem in one slot, it's going to stay that way, and then you put another gem in another slot, it's going to increase your attack value. You know, that's what I thought. But apparently it doesn't. Unless I just got a whole bunch of shitty fucking gems I'm using. The only reason why I say it like that, because I'm an RPG guy and that's what I'm thinking, you know? Oh. How you like it, bitch? You try to knock me in that pit. Motherfucker. I see you, fat dude. No counter. I don't want to fall in that pit like a dummy. Oh, I see you, bitch. Oh, he got a crossbow. Ow. That hurt. Stop shooting at me. Pussies. Let me get this bitch. No, big guy. Oh, that shortcut over there? Alright. Whoa. Saw that fucking arrow? It almost got me. Ooh. No! Controller lag. No. No. Back up, bitch. Heal. Duck and roll, faggot. Duck and roll. Oh shit, he's chasing me. See that fucking one little health bar left? This fucking game is bullshit. No way that's fucking fair, man. They got one HP left. Bullshit. I'm calling it. Alright, you mad. Oh my god, he ain't dead? See what I mean? Look at that cheap fucking shit. Get wrecked, bitch. Scream in my ear, motherfucker. Look at them little tiny spider things. Ew. I hate spiders. Let me grab that item. Let me take the shortcut. Lead. Fucking voice. Lead elixir. Shortcut, I'm pretty sure. Ooh. Almost fell into the pit. Dumb motherfucker. Don't do that. Is there any more items? Let's make sure I check. Alright. Alright, another shortcut open. I think it's a shortcut, I don't know. I'm tripping. Let's see, let's check this area out. What the fuck? Oh, them doggies on her head? Is that what that is? Oh, ain't you cute? Yeah, noisy ass motherfuckers. God damn. Chill, damn it. Oh. I said chill. Heal, doggy. Man, look at that bitch. How dare you do that to the poor dog? I hear a big enemy up there. Oh, what the fuck? What are you doing perched right there? Oh, you creepy motherfucker. Shut up! Loud ass bitch. Gotta be more of them. There's an item there. Some more of those fucking dog birds. Fucker, man! Bitch. Bitch ass fucking dog. Is that a bird on his fucking head? Man. Crazy ass shit in this area. Who the fuck mad scientist did this? Ow! Ow! No! Fucking cunt. Ooh, bloodstone chunk, you bitch. Almost got me. Yeah, give me something good, please. Pretty please. Alright, let me try and get this item. See if I fuck this up. Woo! First time, baby. Duck and roll, faggot. Alrighty, what's in there? Why do I hear a baby? That's just creepy. Now this gotta be a shortcut too. Let's test it. Where am I going? Oh shit, it is. Alright, that's an OP shortcut. I like that. See, I got 5,000 echoes. I don't want to end up running into the boss, so I'm going to go back. Hold on. Alright. Don't mind me, I was just tripping there for a minute. Let me go back, let me see if I can level. Because if I run into the boss, I don't want to lose them all. There you are, bitch. Very well. Let me. Oh wow, look at that. Just got enough. Alright, let's boost the skill. Hell yeah, I want that. I think I might start leveling up my vitality just for the hell of it. Alright, I took all my fucking echoes. Greedy ass bitch. Since now I don't have no more echoes, I'm going to explore that area a little bit more, see if I can find a boss. And if I find it, I'm going to make a separate video on it. Nightmare Menace. Wait. Did I just fucked up? Hold on. I bet you I did. I'm going to have to go back. Fuck. Wasn't paying attention. Yeah, I fucked up. My bad. I went to the wrong one. Wasn't thinking. Virgo's Loft base, that's the one I want. That's where the shortcut is. I'm gonna go all the way up top, I'm gonna explore that one little part. I don't know if the boss is in there or not. If I do find a boss, I'm not gonna fight him right away, I'm gonna go back and kill that hunter. Get in the fucking cage, bitch! Damn! Now why can't they make a Castlevania game like this? This would be fucking awesome. If they could make a Castlevania game. I see you, bird. I don't like that baby screaming. Freaking me out. Alright, I'm just gonna look in this area. I'm not really gonna explore. I'm just being nosy. I feel like it's a boss, maybe. Ooh, looks like a bridge. Fuck it. I'm man enough. Oh. No! What'd I do? Oh, fuck. Is this the boss?
Kos. Or some say Cosm. Do you hear our prayers?
I love the lore. This game is so good.
Oh, we shall not abandon the dream. Us. No one can stop us now.
All right, looks like I found a boss. Get off me. Any items around? Why are you running for a pussy? Let me try some. Fuck a faggot. No, don't lock on to him. Dumbass motherfucker. No, don't you touch me.
Or some say Cosm. Do you hear our prayers?
that sword, baby. Damn. No! Do another one. I know I'm gonna die. Damn. Get off me, faggots. Heal. Get in there. Oh, how'd I fucking miss? Oh, chill, bitch. Ooh, no. Alright, heal. Heal twice. Alright. Your fucking move. Bag it. These fucking skeletons, man. Bitches! Get off my ass! Pussy! Fucker!
Majestic! A hunter is a hunter, even in a dream. But alas, not too fast.
This guy, my fucking voice, man. This guy reminds me of the Mad Hatter for some reason. I think I'm supposed to go up. Don't worry. Fuck you guys. Oh, cheap bitch. I ain't letting that slide. This motherfucker chasing me. Oh, ducked out of my way, bitch. Ron was a pussy. Faggot spider. Oh, no. I like the music in this part. Fucking faggot. Let's roll. Oh. Alright. Fucking faggot. Oh. Come on, bitch. No. Damn, took all my shit. Oh, run. Where's this pussy at? No. Hold on, I don't know. Can I grab the item, please? Alright, hold on. I gotta chill for a minute. I wasn't expecting this. Alright, let's try it. Damn fucking lag, damn it! Alright, chill. Damn it! No! Controller lag. Heal. Damn it, I'm dead. Heal. Oh. fucker. Ew. Ah, you cheap bitch. Cheap bitch. Hit him. Hit him again. Hit him again. Hit him. Hit that fucker. Hit him. Damn it, back up, back up. Heal. Heal. Hit him. Hit that pussy. Ah, scream for me, bitch. Oh, that's my reward. These cutscenes are pretty cool, though. Menace Cage. What the fuck is that? Is that like a badge or something? I was not expecting that fight, so... Oh well, I killed him anyhow. Fucking pussy. Where the fuck is this item at? Was it a piece of armor? Oh yeah, it is. Menace Cage. Get a fucking hat. Alright, let's see what it looks like. The fuck? Who in their fucking right mind would wear that? Anywho. No, that's not the one I wanted, dumbass motherfucker. Anyway, that faggot's dead. I want to go back. Hopefully now I can explore this area a little bit. I might have missed some items. I was chasing that pussy around. If I can remember how to get the fuck out of here. Look, there's an item. Iron door key. Yay! Woohoo! Another item. I knew I missed some shit. Don't tell me I can't get the fuck out of here. Unless I'm blind. Alright. Go back up, dummy. Gotta be a way out. No, I'm trapped. Pussy ass. Go back up. Fuck. This fucking game. There better be a lamp somewhere soon. Oh. What's here? Ooh, I don't. Give me that shit. Why do they look like doors? Oh, they're just bookshelves. I'm blind. Need to clean my glasses. Man, get me the fuck out of this hellhole. Oh good, there's a lamp. Thank God. I can end this video here. Yeah, I'm just gonna end the video here. I wasn't expecting fighting that dude. But whatever. He's dead, it's over with. Let's see, I got more echoes, I can level up again. The middle part.
Welcome home. What is it? Very well, let me
level up. I'm gonna do it in my vitality just because I want my defense up there a little bit. Did I open up anything new in the store? Probably not. Pretty much own all the weapons. No. Let's go upstairs and check the other store. I gotta repair my weapon. No, nothing. Pussy. Repair. I know I didn't need to, but fuck it. Yeah, putting that frenzy rune on is pretty good. It helped out. Alright, that's going to be the end of this video. And I'm going to talk to you guys later. Alright, bye.